as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeLorgan.
Thank you, Rod. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're talking big bucks today, as we do every day. And what do you say we get right to the players and find out about them? Because these players are going to be vying for the big bucks today in Press Your Luck. Starting with our returning champion, Gene Snyder.
Yeah.
Hey, Big Gene. 18,270, big guy.
All right.
How's it feel?
I feel good.
You ready to go, aren't you?
I'm ready to go, Peter.
All right, well, let's meet the other two players and we'll take them on. Our second player is Joy Wells.
Hi,
Joy. Joy, where are you from?
I'm from Sunnymead, and I have three kids, and I'm a housewife, and I'm currently studying for real estate, and it's so hard. It's so hard, and I have to take my exam in 10 days, and I'm so excited. And you know what?
I need a car. You do? You ready to play?
Yes!
Joy's ready. All right. Good luck to you, Joy.
Thank you.
Dolly Parton, eat your heart out. Bob Perrin, how are you, Bob?
I'm great.
Bob, where are you from?
I'm now living in Venice. I'm originally from Eugene, Oregon. I moved here 2 years ago. Hi, gang.
University of Oregon.
Yeah. That's exactly
You're
where I
duck.
Went, too. I was a duck.
You're
yes,
a duck.
Exactly.
That's a pretty town.
Yeah, it is very pretty.
All right, you ready to play?
Huh? I'm ready to play.
All right,
good.
You give me some answers, you get some spins. Multiple choice. You give me a correct buzzing answer, you get three spins. Multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. You ready, Joy?
Yeah!
Just with checking, Joy. The 23rd Modern Olympics are about to begin here in Los Angeles. But the first Modern Olympics was held in 1896. What country was the host? Joy?
Greece.
Is the correct answer Greece, England, or the United... I'm just giving a multiple choice, Joy. Bear with us. Is the correct answer Greece, England, or the USA? Gene?
Greece.
Gene's bleeding from the ears. What do you think, Bob?
I'm going to go with Greece, too.
Greece. Guess what? The answer is, get ready, Joy. Greece! Gene gets a spin. Joy, three. Bob, a spin. You ready for the second question?
Yeah.
Here it comes. If you would prefer to shop in the nation's leading department store chain, which store would you be shopping in, Gene?
Macy's.
Is the correct answer Macy's? J.C. Penney or Sears Roebuck?
Macy's.
Joy says it's Macy's. Let's go to Bob.
I'm going to say Sears.
Well, I guess what? You'd be right, Bob. It is Sears. That means that Bob goes to two spins. Third question. Third one. You'll probably have to think back on this one. How many years did Sleeping Beauty sleep? Joy made a motion. Okay, I'll give it to you multiple choice, all right? If you're right, you get a spin apiece. How many years did Sleeping Beauty sleep? Was it 10 years, 100 years, or 500 years? Gene?
10 years.
10, says Gene. What do you think, Joy?
100. Didn't you 100?
Is that your answer, 100?
Yeah.
Okay, 100. Bob, what
I'm
going to
say 10 years, too.
10. Well, Sleeping Beauty slept 100 years. Joy goes to four. What do I get a feeling this is a remake of Psycho?
I'm a good screamer!
Oh, wow! I guess. Here we go with the fourth question. In this European country, you'll find Transylvania, the good Count Dracula's favorite feeding place. And it's also the only Eastern Bloc communist country you'll find at the L.A. Olympics. What's its name, Bob?
Bulgaria.
Is the correct answer Bulgaria, Romania, or Hungary, Gene?
Romania.
Romania, says Gene. What do you think, Joy?
Romania.
The only Eastern Bloc communist country coming to the Olympics is Romania. Gene goes to two. Joy to five. Bob's getting to two. And we're coming right back with the screamers. Because they're going to take those spins to the board and make some bucks. We're back. Joy, we are back. I knew you would be. We've got prizes up there and some surprises and over $13,000 in cash. A few whammies, so you want to be very careful. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammies. And whoever finishes this round in first place gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. Remember, four whammies put you out of the game, which will bring tears to your eyes. You don't want that. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Tie between Gene and Bob. Player to my left, Gene, you do it first. The two of them. Here we go. The champ, hit it.
Let's hit it now. The big boy, I'm back. Let's go, board. Let's go. Come on, baby. Let's hit it now.
Stop. The big board, $200. Gene's back. One spin left, $200. Here we go.
Let's go.
Gene, the dancing machine, hits the board.
I'm back now for short stay. Don't stop.
Stop it, Owen. Unfortunately, the whammies are back too, so you gotta be careful. We'll now go to Bob with two spins. You ready, Bob?
Here we go. Let's go for it now. We're gonna get some box here. Come on. Big box. Big box. Big box. Come on. Stop.
Stop at five. Oh, yeah. First place, one spin left. Five for Bob and Bob. Here we go.
Come on. Give me the end. Here we go. Big box. Big box. Big stop.
Stop and go back to his base to $1,500. $2,000, Bob. That's a hefty amount. You're in first place. Everyone wants it. First place. Joy, it's your turn.
I need a car.
Well, you won't get a car here, but you'll get some money.
Okay, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $550. Four spins. Second place. Here we go.
I need a car. Come on, car. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at bicycle. Transportation. Bicycle's valued at $470. His and hers, $1,020. That's $980 less than Bob. Here we go. Stop at $500 on a spin. $15.20. And you still have three spins, Joy. Want to go again?
Peter, I'm going to try it again. I'm going to try for that car, Peter. I need a car. Come on. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $400. $19.20. $80 less than Bob. Two more spins, Joy.
I'm going to have to try it one more time, Peter. Just okay. One more time. Come on, big bucks. I want big bucks for my big car. Stop.
Stop at Joy, you have a spin left. You can make some money. You want to do it? All right, here we go.
Do. I can win the big bucks. Come on, big bucks. I need a car. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $250. Joy, $250. Gene's got zero, and Bob, you've got first.